innocent people are warm in their beds right now.
You're not supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be in here.
That's me.
Someone there?
Thank you.
Huh?
Thank you.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother. Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you.
My vision's brighter than yours. Oh.
you feel if someone said that about you?
It would ruin me. We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Now let's see. You had the symbol for king and warrior, and of course the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward at the bottom. Yes, that's it. The symbol on the pillar on the left. Given that Skyhaven Temple was sealed against the return of the Dragonborn, I will try turning all the pillars to that symbol.
Whatever you did, it worked. Let's see what those old blades left in our way.
Here's the blood seal, another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered me,
Monsieur Adil? Your blood on the carved seal on the floor. It's coming to life.
other circumstances, this would be a wonderful place for a rowdy get-together. This stonework is very impressive. It is a shame not many people will see it.
Here is Alduin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the Dragon Consorts ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their Ragnarok lords and legendary Dragon War. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky, the Nord Talks, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory, mythic symbols. Yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to Dragons, or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the new of Alduin.
So we're looking for a shout then. Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice. If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they... No. Trust me. There is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards? Only if you don't know how to use it. All the great heroes have had to learn to use their power. Those that shrank from their destiny. Well, you've never heard of them, have you? And there are the villains, those that misused their power. There's always a choice, and there's always a risk. But if you live in fear of what might go wrong, you'll end up doing nothing. Like the Greybeards up on their mountain. Right. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. Talos, guard you. What is it?
Look here, in the third man. The prophecy has brought the Akaviri to Tavir.
This place would make me nervous.